Listen up, folks. We live in bad times now. Don't even try to deny it. If you do, I'll reach out of the screen and wring your neck. Yes, I'll do it. But now there's something even worse, you see. There's demons. Well, not really demons, but bugs. Well, not really bugs. It's a virus. A big, nasty old virus has spread from the four corners of the earth to infect us all. Repent, you degens.
Well,
lock yourself in your house to keep from spreading it. Purity of essence. That's right. Stay pure, you wimps, or else you'll burn in the eternal flames of the incinerator machines. Yes, all plague bodies will be burned. Go, close your windows, y'all. Lock up!
Stink.
Are you a demon? I'll hurt you.
No, it's just me, Lego. Pick me up. It's gross down here. Hey.
I'm sorry, little Lego man.
Thank goodness your hands smell better than your feet.
Who are you? What are you? You're not a demon, are you?
Nah, that's ridiculous. I'm from Denmark, duh.
So you're just a normal Lego guy then. That's awesome. I was beginning to think that you were possessed or something. Then I'd be really stuck in here forever with you. But that's good.
That's ridiculous. Just relax, man. You know how the news exaggerates everything. We'll be fine.
You know, I think you're right. Oh, I am even more lucky! What the-
Some ways, and he's trying to build stuff out of Legos, which I find kind of funny, because they're both Legos. Over here we have a multi-tool of some kind, which, you know, might be useful if I'm going to build you like a giant ship, or maybe even a giant robot like the last page. Now over here we have astronauts, and these guys are wearing some sort of cool green suit to go to space, using maybe kind of like this device over here. Hey little man, what's wrong?
What is the meaning of my life? I'm not like you, am I?
Well, we're all different, but we're all still people too.
But this book is all I am. Just pieces of plastic for someone like you to put together. Tell me the truth, am I just a toy?
Wait a minute, I got an idea. Come with me! Whoa! We broke in their system!
Help me.
I got you, little man. You'll be safe here, buddy. I'll go defend us.
interrupt your regularly scheduled programming, but there's important news for you to learn.
Listen here, you animals. That's right. Get out of your chairs. Go to your windows. Open your windows and yell, "Virus, be gone!" Get up out of your chairs. Go to your door and leave your house. You imps are gonna need some vitamin D now, so get on!
Virus, be gone!